one in six for Manchester City, who were expected to be among the front runners. A goal of genuine quality settled this local affair. Shaun Goater scored it to put their season back on track.